Wow. Back in the day, we were making chips. We are reviewing limited time flavor Lay's Wavy Cuban Sandwich.
Wait, can I?
Flavored chips.
Wait, can I say okay. Yo guys, we're gonna make limited edition Lay's Wavy Cuban Sandwich chips. Anyways.
Good?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, I missed the part where it says sandwich. Wait, I don't know if I said sandwich.
Okay. Ready?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Just looks like a Lay's Wavy chip.
And if you want a whole chip, this is what it looks like.
I'm the kind of person who would want to make you...
It kind
of
look like,
pure hand sanitizer.
Sour cream onion type of chips, I guess. That was gross.
I'm not really sure what it tastes like, but it tastes familiar. I wanted to say french fry for a second, but it doesn't taste like a french fry.
Tastes like ham and pickles to me.
Wait, kind of tastes like, Chick-fil-A, chicken, I think? Oh.
Yeah, that's what it tastes like to me. It tastes like cheese and pickles. Two things I don't like. So yeah, that's, 2 out of 5 for me, just because I don't like pickles. I'm
like
not really big on cheese. Unless it's like, you know, pizza. So, yeah, what are your thoughts?
3 out of 5. It reminds me of a Cuban sandwich. The pickles, particularly.
What did you say your rating was?
3 out of 5.
3 out of 5. Okay, you, what? What is your rating?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10, what does it taste like to you? You said the Chick-fil-A?
Chick-fil-A, chicken? No, wait, no, it was the Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich, sort of, I think.
Are you sure it wasn't like Burger King's chicken sandwich?
Might have been.
Well, I think Chick-fil-A's chicken, they use a little bit of, like pickled juice.
Yeah.
I know I can taste it, the pickle. I think if you have pickles on the chicken sandwich from Burger King, like the crispy chicken kind, I know that I can taste that. It will, like, the juices, the chicken will absorb the juices.
Yeah, I think they use a pickled brine, so even if it's just like you take off the pickles, it's similar tasting that like you had pickles on that one point. Mm-hmm. I think with Chick-fil-A, they actually brine it with pickle juice. And it's like a hint of pickle flavor.
Hmm.
That's what I heard. I don't know if it's true.
All right, what's your rating?
Let's see. I guess 5 out of 5. There's nothing wrong with that. It just tastes like good old chips with some pickle flavoring in it.
So like pickle flavored chips?
I guess.
All right.
With cheese or something. I don't know.
So basically what I said, kind of?
Yeah, I guess.
All right. Well, thanks for watching. Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.